Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Matt here. What you're looking at is a ladder in the middle of the forest. It's about 31 degrees out right now, and I'm sweating my bag off prepping for hunting season. This is where I plan to put the natural ground blind right here. There's a trail here. Okay, I pretty much cleared a bunch of little branches, small little trees and stuff. And I think I'm gonna cut this tree down here for this rack stacker mineral fountain, sorry. Yeah, I'm thinking this tree or this one right in front of me. This will be the view from my natural ground blind. Nice open area there. If you look to your left, there's an opening there. Pretty much right behind these all just fallen branches and shrubs and crap, which I just cut off. To my left, there's a little opening there, nothing major. I still gotta do some work. And I'm thinking about cutting this tree down here for the mineral fountain, or that one there. Just not 100% sure yet, so I'm gonna sit here with my beer and just think about it for a bit. Chainsaw would be easier. Hard drilling, eh? This is gonna be a while.